Alright, well, I'm streaming now, I think. You
Yep,
see purple?
I'm about to hit the stream button. I'm just making sure that the game capture is all set first. I'm making my picture a little bigger.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's loud.
Better?
Yeah, that's better. Alright. Alright, I just hit the streaming button, so I should
Good.
be up soon.
Sweet. And you're on.
Yeah, cool.
I've just been walking around. Didn't use the controls.
Alright. So, I guess first things first, Dan, you should check your inventory. Do you have any ember?
Yes.
Cool. Is your health bar glowing now? Like,
No.
is your body. Okay, so you need to. So, what you should do is you should go to equip and you see your 10 item slots in the very bottom.
Wait, hold on. So equipment, you said?
Yeah, You
Yeah.
should go there and you should put embers on your bar. That's like your little hot bar.
Dark sign?
Nope. Equipment, scroll down.
Yeah.
Scroll down to the bottom. There should be these like slots. You have your flasks there.
Yeah.
Go to one of the empty ones.
Yeah.
Click on it
Yeah.
and put embers in it.
I got two.
Okay. That should be fine for now. We'll get more. Okay, so you leveled up, right?
Yeah.
All right.
I don't remember, but I think I did. Health bar
You
is a little
should.
bit bigger.
Yep. All right. So go to the bonfire in the center.
Okay.
Sit at it.
Yeah.
Travel.
Wait, was I supposed to activate my ember?
You can activate it after you travel.
Okay, so traveling where?
High wall of lava.
Sweet.
All right. So that's the area. So now you're going to activate your ember once you get there. And then you're also going to set a multiplayer password so that we can summon each other. And I'll tell you how to do that.
All right.
But first, Ember up.
Oh, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. There you go. Okay.
Are you
Easier to
making sure
sync.
your audio is synced?
What?
Making sure your audio is synced?
No, yours, because you're editing this.
Yep. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 2. All right, we should be good.
Okay.
All right,
Just
so
activated it, now what?
go forward. Make sure you should be in like a little tiny room. You should open the door.
Just activated my ember, now what?
Open the door.
Door's open.
Walk through.
Okay, now what?
You should find another bonfire. There should be one.
I'm outside, I don't see one.
Keep walking outside, Dan.
Oh, wait, I see it. Yeah, and.
Okay. So now you're going to go to your system.
Yep.
Go to network.
Yep.
And you're gonna go to password matching.
Yep.
You're gonna type in dicks, all lowercase, DICKS. And that's our password. So now you should only be able to see summon signs of people with that same password. So now I'm gonna put my sign down next to the bonfire, and because you're embered up, eventually you'll be able to see it, and then you'll activate the sign and you'll summon me into your world.
Cool, I'm gonna light the bonfire myself, just because. All right.
Nice. I just now realized that I probably should have switched out my flasks first, but this is fine. We're gonna be fine.
I have a summoning sign. Dicks. Doesn't look like you.
Oh.
Yeah,
What is it?
It
What's
looks
the
like a
name?
knight.
Yeah? What's the name?
Baber. Oh
Yep,
God.
that's my character. That's
That
me.
that's you?
Yeah, no, I got a helmet.
All right, summoning. You got it?
Yep, I'm being summoned.
All right, summoning by Frederick.
Yep.
Yay.
Yeah, oh yeah, you only saw my cleric, but well, you saw my cleric, but I changed the out I got a bunch of armor.
Oh, okay. Well, you coming in?
Yep, here's me.
Yay!
Oh shoot, Dan, do you know how to use the emotes and stuff?
What's the
Select button.
Hello.
Yada yada does it. Hang on, wait. Wave. There we go. Woo! Hey, Dan. All right. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're playing Dark Souls together. All right.
Yeah, can I
Whoa.
hit you?
No, we're friends.
Okay.
See? If I was red, you could hit me.
Oh, hold on, my D-pad kind of switched off. There we go.
Yep. All right.
What
So.
the heck? Oh, you
Oh,
gotta be.
Dan, did you hit the there's a button you hit by mistake. There should be a green light that's on your controller right now, looks
Yeah,
like.
it's activated, but it's disabling my weapons. What?
Hit the button again. Hit the button again.
There we go. Okay.
All right. Yep. So what that does is it switches your control pad and your left stick.
Like, what's happening?
All righty,
Wreck
Dan.
some shit.
Let's go this way. I'm
Woo.
gonna get you a bow and arrow that you can use to help cheese enemies if you need
What
it.
about them?
We're fine.
Okay. Where'd you go?
I'm over here.
Wait, you're down. Oh, okay. You're down there. Whee! Oh shit, they're fast. Holy shit.
Oh, dude, the dogs are glitched. They teleport. Watch. Okay, so Dan, you need to be very careful up here because there's a really spooky enemy.
Really spooky enemy. Is it
Yeah.
a rabbit?
No. So there's an item over here that you should get. It's a longbow.
Cool. Longbow and arrows. Nice!
Alright.
Oh, hi! Okay.
So watch out for him. He's weak to fire, though. See,
Thanks
I
for telling me
stunned your
that.
fire gun. I was gonna tell you, but you threatened
Ow,
to
I
shoot
just
him.
got thrown. Get up. Okay, well.
I'm gonna stop him, Dan. Yes! Okay, we're good. He's gonna give you an ember and a titanite shard.
Sweet.
Cool, you should heal.
Yeah.
So, what I did before we did this was I picked up a shield that's got a blessed infusion on it, so it slowly restores my health. So that I can stay here. Because when you get summoned, you have half as many flasks as you would normally.
Really?
Let's keep going.
I want me souls. What?
So, I said let's keep going.
Oh, okay.
Did you get a Titanite shard and an ember from that
Yes.
thing? All right. So Titanite shards are what you use to upgrade your weapons. They can upgrade your weapon up to +3. Then you get large shards. Then you get chunks. Then you get slabs. Anyway,
Hold on, before we
yeah.
do this,
So
hold on.
you can't rest in a bonfire when I'm summoned.
Fuck.
It'll be fine, don't worry.
I only got two Estus flasks.
You'll be fine, you'll be fine. That's why I'm here to do the majority of the work.
Oh, this is Happy
Oh,
Souls,
don't
all
go down
right.
here yet,
Yeah,
don't go
when do we
down here
get to
yet.
fight the rats?
Dan, don't go down there. Up, 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 up.
Wait, what's down here?
D follow me. Follow me. Don't ask questions.
What's down there?
We've been invaded.
Oh,
Dan.
Banana Man. Ring, ring,
Oh
ring,
crap,
ring.
he's up there. Dan, back up, back up, back up. Don't let him
Banana
see you.
phone.
Well, he found us. Never mind.
Boop, boop,
Hey,
boop.
Banana Man. He's gonna just try to lead us to enemies.
Ding dong, ding
We're
dong,
good.
ding dong,
He's a
ding.
mage. Watch
Banana
out.
phone.
Don't let him kill you, Dan.
Trying not to. You go after him.
He's back up, back up, back up. He's trying to lead you into a trap.
It's so fantastic. Just get him. I'll distract. He's trying to kill me, I think, right?
Yep.
Yeah, so if I just stay down here and just run in a circle.
Yep. Oh, he's a little parry king. He's trying to. I'm kicking his ass. damage, eat shit, guy.
Did he just die from fall damage?
Yeah, he did. Point down. Yeah!
Yeah!
Aw, man, that felt good. That guy sucked. And he was a mage. Why did he invade you as a sorcerer? He didn't have any good weapons.
Got binoculars.
Yep.
What are those good for?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. You can, like, use them.
I just take up inventory space. Stuff. Wonderful. The dragon.
Ignore it. Just, all right, so,
is it alive or dead?
That's a dead dragon. Okay. So be careful. Don't fall off. Don't. You want to hug the wall. Hug the wall, Dan. Also, you might want to heal. Okay. Okay. So
that was kind of hilarious. Hold on. Pillager mage. I got coal, gold. All right, so we're in here. So what? Yep.
So gold, what gold pine resin does, Dan, is it applies a buff to your weapon. It's lightning. The boss of this area is weak to lightning. So as long as you put that on your sword beforehand, you can put it on your hotbar like you did with the ember.
Oh, okay.
Don't use it yet, though.
Fuck, I just used my... Alright, I only got one Ascus flask. Fuck me.
It's okay. If we kill enough people, they'll regenerate. Anyway, put it on your bar. Do not use it until you absolutely have to. Because if you have it, if you use it, it'll make killing the boss way easier.
I don't see it. What's the name?
Gold Pine Resin.
Gold Pine Resin. There we go. Okay. We're going to use it before the boss.
No, we're going to use it when we get into the boss arena.
Oh, okay. I'm going to go down?
Yep. You can take the ladder. There we go. This is going great so far. We already killed an invader.
Yeah.
So how invasions work in this game is they're on a timer when you're embered up. So now we won't be invaded for a little while. All right, Dan, do you trust me?
Yeah.
Sprint up the stairs. Ignore the enemy, sprint. Ignore the items, too. Just sprint.
Oh, okay. Ow.
Roll.
Open the goddamn door.
See? Back up. Good dog. We can get those items later. You don't have to get them now. Dan, get out of there.
It's a trap. Ah, it's a dragon. Yeah. He said it was dead.
No, that's a different dragon.
Randy Savage.
Okay.
Have you seen the mod?
The Skyrim mod, I sure have.
Yeah.
Dan, do not. I know what you're thinking. Hey, read this message. What is the message?
Is that, oh, fuck, is that the booby-trapped treasure chest?
I don't know, Dan, is it?
I just saw... Touch the bloodstain! Does he have good items? Does it have good items?
That one has an axe.
No? Okay, well, I'll just ignore it then.
It is a special type of axe. Yeah, so, that's a mimic. I would have let it kill you, but you don't have a lot of embers, so, and that could really fuck up the playthrough. But, yeah, they're pretty tough.
Okay.
You're new.
Going back up.
Oh, we are inside of each other. Okay. That was weird. I don't think I like that.
I am part of you, and you are part of me, and we wrote this story.
Okay, open the door. We wrote this Ulzian story.
Oh shit, okay. Mike, where'd you go? Oh, okay. Yeah,
I'm
giant knife.
These guys. Speaking of guys.
Ow!
Did he fall?
Yeah,
did
he fell.
Trip? What happened? Are you kidding me? What was that?
A Lothric Knight helmet.
Oh, dude, nice. You got a helmet. You should put it on. It's better than the one you have now.
Oh, hold on. Hold on. I am gonna do that. Hold on. First, look at my head. If I can take it out, if I could ill-equip, de-equipped it. See?
That's great.
I got a bowl cut, and my face is green for some reason. So that's why. Okay.
There's a bonfire up here.
Ooh, yay.
I'm just gonna kill this guy. You're welcome.
Nice backstab. Did you back? Ooh. What about this item?
It's throwing knives. You can get them later. Get them later.
Okay, get them later.
Don't.
Alright.
Alright. Bonfire up here. And over here, there's a secret Titanite shard. Whoa.
Too bad I can't rest at it.
Are you still out of Estus?
I got two left.
You're fine.
Had one, but now I have two because we've been killing people, so.
Yep. You can take the stairs. Never mind. Okay. This way.
Be careful here.
Watch out.
Uh-oh, okay, we got noticed.
Just run away from that guy. I'm going to do this. These little slugs always have good items. There you go.
Ooh, nice.
All right, down here. Whoa, okay. Careful.
Right. almost didn't make that one.
Ooh, shield. All right.
Yeah, look at that. We're like Jedi Knights. Because we are knights. Going down?
No, over here. So this part's going to be a little tough because there's going to be some enemies, but... The rewards here are good. We're gonna get you another Estus flask. And some other items. Grabbing the shield was such a good idea. Holy crap. I haven't had to use any of my flasks.
Oh, that's awesome. I got a Titanite shard. Yeah!
Yeah, boy! Alright, now, this is a knight with a spear. And a great shield. Oh, riposte! Oh. Alright.
Sweet. And I got a great shield. Sweet!
He dropped a shield for you? That's awesome.
Yep.
Try equipping it if
you can't.
Why not?
I don't have enough ability for that.
Which one? Is it strength?
I think it might be strength, yep.
Be careful here, but there's a lot of hidden items for us. Alright, go in here, and it's a new sword. I think the sword that you have right now is better, but you can still pick up that sword if you want it. Did you get it?
No, I didn't. Where'd it go?
Did you see it? Was there an item in here?
No!
Check your inventory.
Oh, wait, there we go. Got it, broadsword. Woohoo!
Okay. Now this way. Nope, Dan, over here. Alright. Wee. Treasure for you. This is my sword.
Ooh.
You shouldn't use it because it's a sword for faith, and you're a knight, so you're not gonna. That's a dog. Want to see something awesome? Want to see this cool thing I can do?
Sure.
Threw lightning at him.
Nice. I'm coming down. Whee!
Oh boy.
Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Oh shit. I died.
I totally screwed it up. Well, that's the first one.
Dumpy, dumpy, dump, dump.
All right, so I'm going to go put my sign down at the next bonfire. And you're going to need to ember up. First, I'm going to switch out my Estus flask.
Remember, I only got one.
I know.
One.
No, you should have two now.
Actually, wait, hold on. Yeah, I have two.
All right, that's fine. You'll get another one.